And here today we have MLCU, which stands for Mosquito Larva Collection Unit. And what we actually did was 2 weeks ago, they found the garbage can, and we had had mosquito larvae in it. So we decided to make actually a little basically garbage can that we found. So the mosquito will lay the larvae in here, and we will have a natural food resource for the mosquito larvae.
They're all covered in tape. The way we made it was we covered it in tape because if we wanted a camouflage so the mosquitoes don't see it's a trap, so they could go lay their eggs in there and mosquito larvae. And we also are going to hide it in trees because if people come in here, they're probably going to knock it down and hurt it, so we don't want that to happen.
Hi, we're members of Project Reservoir. My name is Jennifer. I am here to talk to you today about WRAP. WRAP is a new component of Project Reservoir. Hi, my name is Sophia and I'm part of Project Reservoir. We're a small group of 8th graders from PS 28 in Jersey City, New Jersey. In our reservoir number 3, we found the garbage can full of mosquito larvae. By just putting a hole at the bottom of the garbage can, we're able to eliminate a suitable place for a suitable habitat for the mosquitoes to lay their eggs. It's as easy as just putting a hole in it.